Good morning, children. Today we will learn opposites. In previous, we learned 101 to 125. In annual revision, we have 101 to total 150 opposites. Today we will discuss. We will learn 126 to 150. Okay, children. Let us read along with me. First, 125. Happy, sad. Already you learned. Next one, hard and soft. H-A-R-D, hard. S-O-F-T, soft. Hard, soft. Do you know the coconut is very soft, hard, and the pillow is very soft, like. Next one, harsh. H-A-R-S-H, harsh. G-E-N, gentle, gentle. Harsh, gentle. Harsh, gentle. Next one. H-A-T-E, hate. L-O-V-E, love. Hate, love. Hate, love. Next, 129. H-E-A-D, hate. T-A-I-L, tail. Head, tail. Head, tail. Next one. H-E-A-V-E-N, heaven. H-E-L-L, hell. Do you know the heaven means the above sky, we can call heaven. Okay, children? The positive word is hell. Heaven, hell. Next one, 131. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. L-I-G-H-T, light. Heavy, light. Do you know this word also? Next one, 132. H-I-D-D-E-N, hidden. O-P-E-N, open. Hidden and open. Do you know this word also? Next, 133. Hot, cold. H-O-T, hot. C-O-L-D, cold. Hot, cold. Next, 134. H-U-M-A-N-E, human. The opposite word is brutal. B-R-U-T-A-L, brutal. The human meaning is who is have a kind person, we can call human. The cruel mind called brutal. Okay, children? Human means kind person. Brutal means cruel person. Okay? The human opposite word is brutal. B-R-U-T-A-L, brutal. Next one, humble. H-U-M-B-L-E, humble. Arrogant. A-R-R-O-G-A-N-T, arrogant. Humble also, kind. Kind person, kind mind, like this. Next, arrogant also, the quite opposite word. Next, 136, hurry. H-U-R-R-Y, hurry. D-E-L-A-Y, delay. Hurry means we are going in any place or we are going to school. If bus is there, we can call hurry. Speed, speed. Delay means very lazy. Okay, children? Hurry, delay. Next, 137. H-U-R-T, hurt. H-E-A-L, heel. Hurt, heel. Next one, 138. I-D-A-L, ideal. Actual, A-C-T-U-A-L, actual. Ideal means when we are getting any idea. That's all. That is called ideal. Then the opposite word is actual. Okay? Not idea. That is actual. Next one, idle. Idle means some lady, lazy, we can call idle. The opposite word is active. Some kids are very active. No? Observe in any function areas or functions, any place. If in your relatives, some kids are very active. The opposite word is idle. Idle, active. Next, 140, ignorant. I-G-N-O-R-A-N-T, ignorant. And opposite word is learned. Ignorant means not listening. That's learning means you know already. Learning, learned. Okay, children, next, ignore. I-G-N-O-R-E. Ignore means not consider. Consider means we are meeting any person. Ignore means leave it. Like we can call ignore. Ignore, consider. C-O-N-S-I-D-E-R. Consider. Ignore, consider. Next, when 142, I-L-L, ill. This letter is, first letter is I, Nana. Okay, children, ill. Ill. Ill means when we are getting any sick, that we call ill. Well means good. Ill, well. Next, 143. Illegal. 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 Opposite word is legal. When the crimes we can call illegal, there are you doing some rules and regulations that are called legal. Okay, children? Law and order we can call legal and illegal. Next, illusion. 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 Illusion means imagining. When we are sleeping in dreaming, we are imagining, we are flying, we are jumping like this. Reality means that is happened really. This happened really. Illusion, reality. ILLUSION. Illusion. REAL. Real. ITY. Reality. Next, immaterial. MATERIAL. Immaterial. Material. 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 Do you know material? Many things we can call materials. Immaterial means not having materials. Okay. Next, 146. Impure. Pure. In subject, you already learned impure or pure. In water, air, like this. Do you know, I think. Next one, income. What is income? We can earn money, that is we call income. Any work do and earn money, we can call income. And expenditure means if you want to buy anything, toys, new dress, that we call expenditure. I went to market, I expend some money, like this we can call expenditure means kharchu. Income, earning. Expenditure means going money. Income, expenditure. 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 Okay, children, once again repeat after me. INCOME. Income. Expenditure. 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 Income, expenditure. Next, 148. Independence. Independence. What is the meaning by independence? Do you know very well? We are celebrating Independence Day also, August 15th every year, no? Independence Day, we are getting freedom. Next, the opposite word is slavery. S-L-A-V-E-R-Y. Not independence, not having any freedom, we can call slavery only. Okay, before independence, we are all slavery persons. Do you know? Independence opposite word is slavery. Once again, repeat after me, children. INDEPENDENCE. Independence. SLSLAVERY. Very slavery. Independence. Slavery. Next, 149. Individual. 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 General. 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 Individual means if one single person, we can call individual. In group of people, general, like this. Okay? Once again, repeat after me, children. INDIVIDUAL. Individual. GENERAL. General. Individual. General. Next, last one, 150. Induction. 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 Deduction. 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 Here, induction means joining some chains like increasing, joining. We can call induction. Deduction means the chains, whatever the joining chains, removing or moving far away, that we call deduction. Induction means joining. Deduction means reopening. Opening. Okay, children? Induction means joining. Deduction means removing. Once again, repeat after me. INDUC. TION. Induction. Deduction. EDUC. TION. Deduction. Induction. Deduction. Okay, children? Total we have 101 to 150 total. Annual revision opposites. We have 101 to 150. Today we will discuss 125 to 150. Total you can learn. Okay, children, bye. Thank you.